minutes up it. Right, first fish of the day, hopefully. Probably me, because I'm not very strong.
That's a good fish.
Oh, Jesus. Have you got your scales in that?
Yeah. We're sitting there waiting on the wave thing.
Oh, hell.
That on sweet corn?
Yeah.
If it's really big, I'll get me over now.
Wait. No, Steve, please don't frighten it.
You've nearly got him, nearly got his back over.
Oh, no, he's kicking off again.
That's a wee, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. And I can't help it because, oh, I'm shaking. No, he's not ready yet, mate. Right, hold on. Oh, my God. He's trying to kick my finger off. I don't want to give too much. I think I foul. Have I foul hooked him or not? Is he trying to? Yes! Oh, that's a lovely one! Oh. If I put the rod down there. Oh, wow! Oh, look at it. Damn. So I ain't got this. Sorry, camera work, I cut you out one again. Oh, wow. Oh, that stayed like that. 8 pound, 9 pound, 8 pound 14, 9 pound. Oh, that looked bigger than that.
Oh, do you want to hold him?
Yeah. You're looking through the things so you can see, make sure I'm actually on it. It's awkward.
Yeah, it's all new, isn't it?
Yay, there you go. Isn't it? Oh, it's so good.
Right then, put him down there. I'll get him in the water.
Oh,
God. Kristen.
Yes! First catch of the day, it goes to me. I hope I'm on here after all this. Oh, that was brilliant. Right. Well, day one of fishing, I've already caught the fish. Here's my little setup. Excuse me. Look like something from Deliverance, but hey ho, so the fish don't see me. You watch, I'll start recording and get another fish. Happened before, I was just having a quick coffee. Next minute, my rod went, and yeah, but I caught a nice bit, just over 9 pounds, so very happy with that for the first fish. But yeah, so I'm very happy at the moment. Steve is yet to catch, he's just gone to make a quick cup of tea, but he's happy. Put up the bivvy, well, we've semi put up the bivvy, not put it up properly yet, because we couldn't get on the big lake, because everybody else was on it. So, as you can see from behind, wait, now if I show you, instead we're trying to stretch. This is behind me. See? Much bigger lake. But hopefully we'll get on that sometime this week, because it goes really far down. But I'm quite happy. So nice and quiet here. This is at Pochard Lodges. Yeah, and the Cotswolds, oh, it's beautiful. We haven't really gone anywhere yet because we only came here yesterday. That's my little trike front to my wheelchair. Because I tell you what, without that at the moment, these grounds are so bad. Look, you've got stones and the grass all up there. These are where our, like, we've got the same lodge as that one there. We're at number 4, so we're over. But yeah, so our lodge is sort of, say, there. But the grass is really long, so I have so needed my little trike. Cotswolds, and this is where we're fishing. Look at that right beside us. This is our bivvy for the night as we're doing night fishing. Right, as I say, and there's our lodge over there. Right there. Away from the fishing, lads. Can't feed ya. Normally I would. Oh, look at this. Hello. I'm actually shocked that come right close to us with the baby.
What? Go away. You're telling it go away.
Yeah, because I'm going to tell it to go away. He's so cute, little daddy. Oh, look. I don't know where you're going.
Wait, go away.
Yeah, they're the ones that make that noise. Oh, Steve.
Away. Away.
But she said I could stay.
Away.
He's hiding up your bait box. Ah, that's what he can do. He's smelling the stuff. No.
Don't shake your head at me. Away.
Yeah, it's like, it's really, it's a bit like candy does with us. Shakes a bite of his. Oh, look. This is amazing.
It's not a pain in the arse. There's lots to do.
Go on now. Go on now.
No.
You fed them, I'm telling everyone. Yes, mummy's got it first. You know they're going to be back.
Tablets, isn't it?
Oh, that's brilliant. No, go away now. Go on. You've had enough. There's no more. Go on. You can't give them any more.
No, I'm giving them no more. I need an orange tag.
You can't sit there because we're fishing.
Away! No, you've had enough.
Oh, they're hissing at you. I know.
No. No.
But please. I'm actually shocked, to be honest, of being this close. Like I said, it's just the trust that they've got.
The God creatures, no one should hurt them, should they?
No. Say bye bye, Swanee.